Pastor, this girl,
esta joven,
unable to walk, she's
no
she was paralyzed,
paralizada,
for 3 years, unable to walk.
Años, no,
she came out of a wheelchair.
Salió de esa silla de ruedas.
Bring her here. Wait. Pastor, you gotta. This is incredible, really.
Esto es increíble,
this
Pastor.
Girl,
esta,
she
esta
was
joven.
Totally.
Totalmente paralizada.
She cannot stand up.
No se podía
she
parar.
Could not move her legs.
No podía mover las piernas.
She's been in this wheelchair.
En esa silla de ruedas.
She's been in this wheelchair.
En esta silla de ruedas.
For 3 years.
Tres años.
3 years.
Tres
paralyzed.
Años.
Come here.
Paralizada.
Who is she?
Toma la praxis. No podía caminar, si orinaba sola, no la podía tocar. Por ningún lado, tiene 2 años sin tocar a su niña desde que nació. La dejaron lisiada cuando dio a luz a su primera bebé.
When she gave birth,
no la puede tocar. Y hoy la puede tocar.
When she gave birth to her first child, they operated her wrong and she got paralyzed. She couldn't even go to the bathroom. That's why she's wearing a diaper. She couldn't even hold her baby.
What happened tonight to
¿Y
her?
¿Qué pasó esta noche?
La pueden tocar, ya no la podía
now
tocar.
She can move. She can move her legs. She can move her arms.
This girl.
Esta joven.
She was back there.
Estaba allá atrás.
I promise you. I promise you.
That's
this girl was unable,
right
unable to move.
No podía moverse.
Unable to move.
No se podía mover.
I mean, she was paralyzed.
Estaba paralizada.
Completely.
Toda paralizada.
And her,
somebody said, hallelujah.
Levante las piernas, levántelas sin miedo, sin miedo.
And the other one.
La otra.
And the other one.
Y la otra, ahí está.
How
esa.
Long, how long has she been paralyzed?
3 years, Pastor.
3 years.
3 años paralizada.
You have not been able to move your legs.
No podía mover las piernas.
No.
No.
Give me a mic. Give me a mic.
And she
here,
would.
Here.
She would. I would all see that's her diaper right
nunca
there.
Pude
I couldn't even
tell the people.
Nunca cargué a mi hija cuando nació porque me dejaron así.
When my child was born, I was left like this.
Me hicieron dos, una operación de un aparato estimulador de cables por toda la columna que ahorita lo cargo, pero antes no me podía tocar ni yo misma.
I couldn't even touch myself. I was operated on 2 years ago.
Pero Jesús me operó primero.
I was going to be operated on Tuesday, but Jesus operated me first.
Did you feel his power go on?
¿Sentiste el poder de Dios?
Lo sentí desde que venía.
I felt it even as I was coming to the
desde
venue.
Desde que venía en el camino y los escuchaba.
As I was coming down the road and I could hear the service.
Y al entrar.
And when I came in.
Sentí que iba a pasar esto, yo sabía.
I knew this was going to happen.
Hermano. Me lo debía, el milagro, se lo
God,
pedí, me lo dio.
I asked God for the miracle and he gave it to me.
Se lo pedí por mí.
I asked it for myself.
Por mi hija.
For my daughter.
Que la amo, que la amo,
that
hija.
I love her so much.
Que te puedo cargar, hija, que te puedo cargar. Por primera vez te puedo cargar. Por
my
primera
God.
Vez.
My God.
Por primera vez.
People, I want you to shout hallelujah. Take a microphone and talk to me. Take a microphone and talk to me.
Gracias, gracias por compartir
this
mi
is the
milagro.
First time she had
she was
her
in
baby.
The military.
Mi milagro tan
this
grande.
Girl.
Ella
wait,
estaba en el militar. En el servicio militar.
En mi padre, de mi hija.
Oh, it's hard.
It's hard.
To comprehend. Because
gracias,
you see,
Jesús,
she was paralyzed. She could
gracias.
Not move, Benny. You understand? This is the power of God. This
no
is true the power of God. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the power of Jesus Christ.
Jesucristo.
This girl,
esta niña,
when she had this baby here,
cuando tuvo esta criatura. Cuando tuvo
when
esta criatura,
this baby, they paralyzed her.
La paralizaron.
She, got, she was paralyzed.
Yeah, estaba I, paralizada.
You know why this?
Esto, esto.
See, when she's back there,
Pastor, cuando estaba ella
her
atrás,
legs,
sus piernas eran como goma.
So when I began moving them,
así que cuando las empecé a mover,
she could not lift up her leg.
No podía levantar las piernas.
And when the power of God came down,
y cuando el poder de Dios cayó,
I've never seen anything like this in all the crusades.
Nunca vi algo así en todas
her
las cruzadas.
Legs came alive.
Sus vidas cobraron.
Her legs came
las piernas
alive.
Cobraron vida. Las piernas cobraron vida. Mire, mire, mire. Abrazando a su hija por primera vez.
They were holding her girl. She could not hold her girl.
No podía sostener a su criatura.
Her daughter was behind her.
Su niña estaba atrás
and
de
girl
ella.
Had her hands up.
Y la nenita tenía las manos levantadas.
In the crowd back there.
En la multitud allá atrás.
And the Lord touched her.
Y el Señor la tocó.
Lift your hands as praise him. Come on.
Levante sus manos y adorémosle. Vamos.
Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the works your hands have made. This is so amazing. I'm watching this girl.
Estoy mirando a esta señora.
Are you the husband?
¿Usted es el esposo? My brother.
My tell brother. Him, tell him.
Mi esposo me abandonó cuando quedé mal con la silla de ruedas.
When I was paralyzed, my husband left me. This
no
is my
hizo
brother.
Mucho daño.
He didn't fight for a year with me.
A través de cosas malas, pero no, aquí está Jesús conmigo.
But Jesus is here with me.
Now,
y hoy,
I see.
Hoy,
señora,
le ganamos al enemigo.
We defeated the enemy today. We defeated the enemy today.
People, she's wearing a diaper.
Usted está usando un pañal.
Because they paralyzed you.
Al estar paralizada.
Lift your hands and praise him. Come
oh,
on.
Levante sus manos y adórele, adórele, pueblo de Dios.
Walk for me right here.
Camine para mí, camine para allá.